dig into cinematography.
We have excellent news. The matchmaker has found you an auspicious match.
It is decided. Come and sit down. It is what is best for our family.
Yes, I will bring honor to us all. Quiet. Composed. Graceful.
Man, the color scheme.
Disciplined. These are the qualities we see in a good wife. These are the qualities we see in Mulan.
Damn! I dig that. The cinematography for this is beautiful, my boys. The color scheme in this just radiant, and it just looks awesome. Now, I do have my concerns about this movie, just because from the things I've heard behind the scenes and rumors that certain songs from the cartoon aren't going to be sung or used in the movie. In my opinion, I think Mulan has one of the greatest soundtracks in Disney history. I think it's one of the best of all the movie soundtracks. Mulan's up there, right up there with Aladdin and the Lion King. I think Mulan is super underrated. I don't know why you wouldn't use those iconic songs if you're going to make a live action version of the movie. Plus certain characters that I've heard that they might not use, and they might introduce a phoenix instead of using, you know, certain iconic characters from the cartoon. I think when Disney makes these live action movies, you should stick really to the script and the original source. I feel like they're doing it more based off the book and the legend than the actual cartoon. That's what it seems, that's what it looks like from what I've read, especially based off the trailer. But this trailer, man, the cinematography, whoo, that was beautiful. Whoever filmed this, whoever did the cinematography for this, beautiful stuff. The color scheme in this, I love it. It just looks really, it looks really dope. It looks really awesome. It looks very radiant, looks very colorful. It just looks beautiful. It really pops out. You can just really get the sense of it. They really stay to the script of like everything. They just use so much cinematography in this. It looks epic. I just wish the rumors that I have read online, I really hope they're not true. I hope she's able to sing the songs that just made the Mulan cartoon more iconic than it already was. I feel like, because I heard or I read that they weren't going to sing any of the songs, but that they were going to be like in the background as like background music. And I feel like that would be a mistake. I feel like that would be a disservice to the one of the best soundtracks in Disney history. And I've heard other things that they're not using certain iconic characters because they're replacing them with other characters that they're introducing into this movie. Look, I really hope this movie's good. It looks very awesome. It looks very epic. It looks very well done. But I just use the songs. I don't see the reason why you wouldn't want to use those iconic songs, especially because they're songs that have so much popularity with hardcore Disney fans. Like, I just know so many people that love that movie and love the songs from that movie even more. To me, I think Disney, you have a really good movie in your hands right here. It looks absolutely astonishing that I think adding the music would just only elevate this movie to even a bigger stratosphere than it's already going to be. Because I think people are already excited for this. But if you change too much from the cartoon that all of us watched, that all of us grew up with, I think you're going to get some people that are upset. And I feel like this movie, it looks way too good to be nitpicked. And I feel like that's what's going to happen if you make these changes that I've been hearing that they are going to do. Anyways, boys, if you like this video, slap that thumb, subscribe, and join the Hollywood Quick for daily uploads Monday through Sunday, 7 days a week. Links are all down below in the description. I hope you guys all had a safe and wonderful 4th of July. Your boys have been busy. Your boys also been tired. That's why I haven't been uploading that much. But tomorrow, we got a video. We got a video Tuesday. I'm trying to get back on the daily grind. Comic-Con is on the way, so there's going to be a shit ton of content coming out. You're going to get all those reactions, my boy. Links are down below. Subscribe and join the Hollywood Quick. You can enjoy your Sunday fun day. Links down below. I will see you guys tomorrow for Monday Night Raw 2. Sweet.